Alrighty. Checking in. Boom, boom.
I'm back. What did I miss?
Well, aside from just now starting the stream.
Oh, excellent. So what's your plan? What you want to do this stream?
Well, we got a chance to raid a tower or one dungeon.
I think I know where a dungeon is typically in this area. I'm actually creating house spheres. With the interest of finding a nearby dungeon and taking all the palladium out of it. We need a high quality workbench to make better tools, everyone.
Right. So that'd be 15 inklings and 10 nails. So technically 25 inklings in total.
I have 8 nails in production.
Okay. Seven making for ink glot.
Excellent.
Oh, need a flame. Flame pal. Alright, so.
I have one on me right now. Where you at? Oh, never mind. You have one. You got this. Ooh, good job on whoever got the bat to get working in the mines. That was really useful.
Honestly, I might leave one of my firebugs to be as a base partner, but team full at the moment. I think we got enough wood for now. until it's time to require more wood back in. I got floppy from taking, well, not taking, freeing him from enemy base that was captured. I didn't fight any of them, however, because they are too busy dealing with big guys off the coast. Near their base.
Yeah. That's one of the best ways to get new ones. Mining the ore on top of a mountain in our base zone, putting in a box soon so people can start putting it in the fryer.
Might as well get my pal up. Well, other pals. But really, it comes down to whichever best pal fit for situation.
I'd like to have one set as my mount, one set as my flyer, one set as my fighter, and then I kind of just go with whatever I want for the other.
Time to go south. Desert. To get that fast travel. Wait, am I going the right direction? No, it's the other way. Okay.
Let's see if we can get a second foundry made to increase the production.
What? No. Well. All right, water will do.
Well, how do you get two ranches?
That's
the way we just came up. High quality workbench in production. To all ore gatherers, getting a metal pickaxe is advised because it will increase your mine.
Oh yeah, I did. And that's why I don't have chicken cookie dick.
Incoming raid! Get your balls!
Oh, at the bait. I need a repair kit right there. Blah. Sounds like you guys are taking care of me.
It was a minor one. Everybody's counting for.
Alright. Okay, the only reason I should go back maybe is my armor damage, but at least this doesn't affect the cooling, but fine it is. Yeah. I don't have it. This is awesome. Sometimes I like that physics.
Whoever made the cloth, I put it in the box. Base is now level 9.
Okay, I really need to grind that first. Whoops.
To whom it may concern, we already have a ranch. We don't need a second one. I have taken it apart.
All right, I'm building myself. Anchor. Wasted. Wasted two Poke Pals.
Starr has fallen through the water to the bottom and can't get out. Gets a bug. Moving over to repair.
Ha!
Where I find the orb, not the stone. Alright. You're not wrong about this sentiment.
All right, y'all, we tried everything. Don't get stuck at the bottom of a river. You will die. You have to use the respawn feature.
Talking with them folks.
I tried to help, but I accidentally got it made worse.
By attacking them accidentally?
No, there are no mammoths this time. We had to respawn because there was a bug in the game. Glitched to the bottom and you can't get out.
So we really don't need a handheld torch unless can't really see in the cave.
Are you stuck too, Falcon? Press escape and you can use respawn. The fun part is you get to have anywhere on the map. Now you'll keep your food.
Place the orb in.
Remember how you said they get one more shot as you hit him with Pokeball? Nearly died as capturing something.
Wow.
I'm assuming I have to make a new close anyway because it's not repairable.
Ooh, you got a machine gun?
Yeah.
Exciting.
I'm making another one anyway, but... Anyway, I placed one of the broken outfit in the chest.
You need to repair an outfit?
Not sure. So that's what I put in the chest. I made a new one.
Oh, good, good, good. I killed my elk.
Spear workbench. You guys already made spear workbench or no?
Not yet.
Okay.
It's on the to-do list. And then we can make a second base, which is where we go get the iron spot.
Alright, spear workshop is going to be next to events. Go, go, go. Spear Workshop is here. Well, normal and mega for now for me. I'm going to snatch 20 because, oh boy, I need plenty. Let's organize a bit because it seems to be a bit.
Good luck organizing that mess.
Yep. Like, fairy seed. Five different fairy seeds in each chest. Copper and gold probably in that section. Well, never mind. Oops. Eddie. So, Eddie. No fun being slow. Alright, let me go ahead and grab the Tony Spear. And pretty much set for adventure again.
I'm going on an adventure! Where are you going to today?
It seems you two are up there.
We're about to head back. We're hunting leather.
Oh.
I gotta get the little princess a bird saddle, otherwise she's gonna be exploring all over the place without the ability to get out of danger. Troublemaker.
Yep. Dead lag, all right.
All right, making my way back to base. I nearly ate dirt there.
Yep. hidden. Lag. Alright. Damn egg. And seems like a spring thing on the edge on that side too. Was that walked there before? Market. Oh. What you got? Yeah, hold on. Well, my good sir, I got some thing for you. I don't need. Sell. And buy is still not enough money. Okay. Long ways to go. But that's fine. Get up. Alright. Yeah. Huh. If I'm not careful, I might accidentally fall off the cliff and drop 20. I think I got my mount to be stuck underneath the map.
Oh no, not you too.
No, I'm okay, it's just my pal went underneath.
Oh, okay, then you just call it back and bring it back out.
Yep.
Anyone have two leather on them near base? I just need two.
Attack! Very effective. But I was supposed to capture it, not destroy it. Whoops.
I know, right? That's how I feel half the time. Thank you, Bunny Star. All right, now we got that problem solved. I'm gonna look around for a dungeon.
The one nearby, like Ryan Sinkhead Tower entrance.
I do not know. We'll check back at where we spawned.
Well, it's the nearest one from the starting area. But let me know, because I'm already starting to explore a different area.
If you find dungeon, just let me know. I'll try to get over there.
By the hour hit. Dungeon here, but it's a level 23 boss.
Oh, I'm not ready for that one. Hit and I just checked out the one that's by the starting point. It's not open. Yeah. I think I saw one near the tower, but not the tower. I'm going to go back over there and check it out.
It is a tower that the tutorial asking us about.
I've never actually been in a tower. But when you're ready, if you feel like you're ready to go in the tower, let us know. We're going to go right in the tower. Maybe 50 arrows later. I'm just trying not to hit any more mammoths.
Oh wait, that dungeon part's gone? Okay. For this, 15. So I'm in the white level for it.
All right, working my way towards you. All units in the area converge on Karak's location for dungeon activation.
Oh, dungeon, it's a tower.
Oh, tower? You want to go in the tower? Yeah, we'll go to tower.
Yeah, the dungeon next to it was despawned.
I just ditched my elk. I'm like, oh, I'm not gonna make it. Woo! Star is securing the iron spot with the second base. So all let's right. Move in. Let's take it out.
All right. 10 minutes.
Thank you. That ship looks nearly dead.
So far we're doing well, comparing to timer. And honestly, we would have used a lot more arrow for it.
It's chasing me.
Oh, Alabama. Okay. So I guess I have to let my pal do the work now. But not helping when it moves a lot.
Falcon, if you can use stone blasts, it's weak to earth.
First killed.
GG's.
So
I'm Gandalf placed on the tower. I need to call Eagles to save my life.
No, you're not wrong, because it's fall damage from up there is brutal.
Yeah. Yep.
Speaking of which, I should go back to base and deal with. Oh, wait. What? There's a base camp here now?
Save the squirrel, take it over.
Who wanted? All right. If I remember correctly, the lamb is around this area. that there's no mini map. I'm going the wrong direction. Oh, we got a raid at the base.
Reporting back.
What a lag. Alright.
Sorry, I went the wrong way.
Just a minor one. Alright. Might as well go back to the base anyway. Or to gear up.
To all ore hunters, Starr has planted the second base. Teleport there or start construction, and all your ore needs will be met. Begin base creation. You're walking overweighted.
I can make it. I can make it.
To help with the workers who don't feel like doing anything, if somebody can make a second bathtub, just if you have the spare parts, it would help them. We just fight a gym leader.
Technically.
I got my thunder badge! Base 2 is being raided.
Alright. And this time, not being missed out. But still no ammo. Oh. Yeah, arrow.
Huh.
No cash, however. Got it.
If you can catch the butterflies, they're good for seeding.
Oh, I catch one.
Got to fall back. I'm dying. Poison. Going down. Elk's down, but I survived. We're good.
First, let's drop down here and to avoid. Okay, at least I'm not lagging too much to the point of getting destroyed. Pressed laugh. Wanted to edge you. Well, I can't do nothing without it. Yeah. Ready yet? Perfect event. Whoa, relax. Well, I got lag down. All right.
Oh, you knocked down?
No, I got lagged down the cliff.
Oh, that happened to me. Like, earlier I was playing and I had a bird, right? And it pulls out the regular glider. I'm like, all my stamina is gone. I get slammed to the floor. I'm like...
Might be time to head back a bit. And see if the arrows are splitting.
We need a little stone at base too, if anybody has surplus. That's not inherently urgent.
Well, I got egg again, but I have no use.
All ore miners, I'm putting barrels beside the ore so it's easy commitment. Falcon, I see you farming trees. Do you happen to have fiber on you?
One of the
Thank you.
One of Yep. I do some farming, some wood then. Stop. At that point, I should just capture it. Whoop. It is so low. I would love it. Get a bit more damage.
Now, for base 2. If anybody comes over and starts building, don't build anywhere near the barrels. You'll kill the ore veins.
So I need to build weaker than weaker bats.
I'm gonna work on making a foundry at base 2 that can produce a lot of iron ore. We need somebody to make some baths at base 1, otherwise all the workers will go on strike and hate us forever and ever. And a bounty on fire organs for base 2 so we can get some foundries going. Thank you for the flame organs. I'll get that set up. Two foundries will do for now. The little kegs that look like they have liquid in them are just storage containers that are bigger. They look nice.
that tutorial section is gone.
Need two flame pals in base two. I supplied one. I left the spot open for it. What's a storage house? Feel free to make what you want. Just don't build by the barrels. The barrels have the ore. Little foundation here. It's completely perfect for all your building needs. Because no orb spawns over here. Bunny Star. Here is fine, Bunny Star. That entire foundation over there, build anything you want, as high as you want, as sophisticated as you want, as simple as you want. If you glitch out too badly, Ken, you can press escape to bring up the pause menu and use respawn. We have it set so you lose nothing because bugs are often. And if you do respawn, just happen to, you know, throw yourself somewhere you haven't been before, collect fast point travel, and travel back to where you want to.
Anyway. And I guess just me and Starr here, but the rest is here. One second, okay.
Do you have arrows or a bow, Caroxus?
Well, 106 arrows so far in my inventory.
Sounds good. I'm coming back to base one to give you something.
You need more arrows?
No, I'm giving you a new weapon.
Oh yeah.
There you go. That'll help you. It's a little bag in front of me.
Did that just say? Yes, it is. In what chest?
What chest has what?
You mentioned to give it to me.
I dropped a crossbow. Did you get it?
No.
And one of the pets probably stole it. I'll be right there. Where'd they put it?
Next to the water wheel.
That is so funny because they're always the laziest. They took it all the way over there in those other boxes next to them.
Yep.
I'm gonna move the Sphere Workshop to base 2 because it requires Igna, and that's our Igna base.
Rocket launcher. Okay. That's going to end up tasting like. Well, fuck that. Make that 4. Okay, third wave.
Funny Starr.
Hey.
You're welcome. Roxas, I'm on the way back with more things for you from base 2.
Alright. Might as well build more storage.
Watch for them to take it, it's right there on the floor.
What? Okay.
Oh, did I take it?
No, I got it.
Okay, good. We're still under construction, but I thought we'd better give some people some good balls.
That would be only exclusive to that foot. Is it done over here? Yep. Silly. Yeah. All right.
Construction has begun on 3 crossbows. Falcon, please look to your right.
All right, time for fast travel. Looking at south.
I have a great idea, Bunny Star. I'm gonna take this crossbow. Who else looks very lovely?
Oh, fallen sick. All right.
You're welcome. Now, the best thing we could do is head. Toward an area I haven't been yet, so I can't give directions. It's kind of east.
Heading this way for a moment. That's my next stop.
Oh, you're good, you're good. I'm talking about the boys that just gave some crossbows, too.
Yep. Is the white area? Just below, okay. Huh?
I entrust this base to you, Foxbox. Do not let me down. I was planning on getting better creatures for running bases. Realized until I learned to fly, I'm pretty much worthless. You have the saddle for the Nightwings? I need leather for, like, I can make it, it's just, I don't have the equipment. Do you have it on you? Alright, you let me know when you find it.
I'm not sure if I want to keep collecting eggs or not across the place. And have one chest of nothing but eggs.
I believe we can make incubators now.
Whisking it. Help. You found dungeon?
No, we're leaving. We're leaving. Oh. Nearly died. The guy greedy. I even left my steed at home. So what you up to right now, Croxus?
Hunting down eggs. And then heading towards south.
Nice.
happens to be going from the middle either, huh? Alright.
Have you received metal pickaxe yet, Falcon? Excellent. Inchi, I know you're farming creatures' materials. Would you happen to have any fluid on you? Can you drop that fluid off at base 2 when you have time, please? Thank you. Thank you very much.
Hello, thanks, Drake. From the chat. From the stream. Or why I get lost without the torch. Large damp egg.
You can never add too much torches.
Hmm. We can always just sell them to merchandise.
200 plus Igna on the way. Your house looks lovely. Look, there's even a bench. Can you sit in this? I gotta sit on this bench. I see you chose to go with the low ceilings. Very nice. Where do you want the eggs?
Really?
I'm just, I can't make any yet.
Need copper keys? Blah.
We don't have the wool secured at base 2. I have to go base 1 to get it.
Oh, I mark it for lock case for the chest.
Oh, sorry.
Need a copper key.
I believe there's a copper key at base 1. I'll see if I can find it for you.
No, I'm just exploring. And collecting eggs.
I put it in the box by the statue you made at base 1. Oh wait, no, I can't put it in there.
Oh, it got, got a code? What? Boop. You can open it now.
Alright, I'm gonna put the copper key in that box for you. Every time I turn around, I see Ken nearby. I'm like, Ken's gonna get me. I took some fluid. I took a lot of ignit too to put it inside my ignit bins. Looking like a wine, but it's ignit. I do not have any leather on me. I've been at base 2 too long. I haven't gone out. I haven't killed anything. I have nearly 200 ignod though.
Right, I'm a to counter the raiders. Well, not raiders, but like bug wave. Like how they sound. Nothing seems best. Let's hit the cannon.
Thank you, Ken.
Well, that is the last report for that part because it also blew itself up. Well, yeah. Worth the experience.
Which base is being invaded?
Base 1.
Have you won the port to base 1 if you're able to?
I'm far.
The area is secured.
We should name the base as a starter base and the lake base.
I've taken the item, Kenshi. Thank you very much.
Dragon skill, grass skill, water skill. I'm not sure if it's a one-time thing or not. Oh, okay, at least I can grab one of each. Just a matter of which power to give it to.
The best part is they don't actually forget any skills. You can just click on them and remap them.
Huh. The thing left, I could not count it any.
I think I may be lost.
Oh, you're far out from what from the rest of us at the moment.
It's all good. I found a fast point. Oh, I have Star's bug where I'm falling under the water. It's okay, I have a bird. Ken saved my life. Thank you, Ken.
I damage right now. Okay.
Oh my, I'm in the wrong place. I'm leaving. I'm out of here. I'm not even,
The high-end levels?
I think they were like 20, but I'm only 17. I'm like, mm-mm, no thank you.
Oh. Okay, so teleport is over here. I'm not sure if any of you guys used the marker as well or not.
Wait, are there markers?
When you go on the map. Not sure if you guys are able to see what I've placed it down or not.
Oh
Univolt, level 31, however.
Storage has storage. Does anyone has food? Take food from the berry boxes. You guys are following. Alright. Please repeat.
bunny died to the fire. Alright, luckily I have to go back to the base now to drop off all that loot I gather along the way. Make a chest. Alright, let me get that organized. Alright, one chest is nothing but the egg. And it's all full. Lots of stone we've gathered so far. Thank you. Okay, so that's how you prepare. Alright. So you need to be in an item management plan. Lack of plant over here for phase one. Yep, lack of plant.
When you're about to die, he's like, take me anywhere, go!
I just fixed the food crisis over here because apparently there's no grass monster left behind for them to plant. So I put to a mine over here instead. I think it has to be the I'm just boarding out for now.
All right, y'all, we have a beautiful storage system set up inside Base 2's house. We also have a couple bigger flame guys to deal with flames. Nearly died for that. Star had to come save me.
Or eventually, thank you.
or south. So I have to waste the capture if I keep taking Q after dash.
All right. I'm gonna be coming to an end here soon, Caroxus, but I'm gonna be dropping all my equipment inside the storages at base two for people to take who need it. Before I take off, first I want to say thank you, Caroxus, for inviting me to join on your stream. Second is to everybody working on the bases, I suggest 3 baths as you grow, otherwise they will get too stressed out. Take care, everyone.
Alright.
And I'll see you next time. Oh, and there's a big wizard dude who will help you build things like super fast at base 2.
Mike both are building out left and right tonight. Well, at this moment. Yep. The base, focus on one last thing, and to ensure everything can run on itself without starvation, or something that goes bad. Moss in the white order, yeah. Although I need to sell that to the Journal day 8. I'm going opposite direction. I want this way. Should be here somewhere. Or the cave. Oh, what a bad time to begin too. Whoops. Because now I need to go back.
I think it's time, so that way I can end it off with the bang. Really? It's for the best. Anyway, time for bed. That's just what you mean, but surely. All right. Thanks for swinging by.